I'm Janessa.
And I'm Meg.
Welcome to Spark Gaming Essentials.
Let's take a look at your August video game release calendar.
We'll start the month off on Tuesday the 4th with a game that brings something truly unique to the table, Scully. You play as a reanimated skull rolling, bouncing, and skipping your way across a magical island.
Then later that week on Friday the 7th, Fast and Furious Crossroads releases. It's an over-the-top new stunt and combat racing game from the team behind Project Cars and Need for Speed Shift series.
In keeping with that quirky game's theme, on Tuesday the 11th we'll get Is It Wrong to Try to Pick Up Girls in a Dungeon? Infinite Combat, which is based on the popular light novel, manga, and anime series.
Then on Friday of that week, the 14th, it's the latest installment in EA's MMA fighting franchise, UFC 4.
The following week, we'll get another sports game, and this time we'll hit the links with PGA Tour 2K21 on Friday the 21st.
And the last full week of August is a busy one, with a trio of games releasing on Tuesday the 25th. We've got two music-based adventure games, No Straight Roads and Giraffe and Annika, Musical Mayhem Edition, as well as Dead Cells Prisoners Edition, which is packed with additional digital in-game content and physical collectible items.
Later that week, on Friday the 28th, we'll get a quartet of new games, including Project Cars 3, Wasteland 3, Jump Force Deluxe Edition for Switch, and the latest entry in the ultra-popular annual football franchise, Madden NFL 21.
These are just a few of the games releasing in August, and there are some really big games right around the corner in September too, like Marvel's Avengers, NBA 2K21, and Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 1 and 2 Remake.
To learn more about any of the games we just talked about, check your console's marketplace, go to GameStop.com, or talk to a guest advisor at your local store.
And to see more episodes of Spark, you can check out the Spark playlist on the official GameStop YouTube channel.
You can find me online as at Pods of War.
And you can find me at Meg_Kaylee.
Thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next episode of Spark.